lady did indeed ask me what kind of feather it is that I'm wearing. Well, there are only two specimens of this rare bird known to man. One of them has clearly ended up on top of my head.